going to have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. I'm Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Coming up now, Crystal Palace against Tottenham. And your new goals, Crystal Palace. Play this, Alan, because the risk is if they go for the win and actually end up losing, of course the visitors will go above them in the table at this stage of the season. With points mattering so much at the top of the table, it's a bit of a risk, isn't it?
Maybe we'll see a more cagey approach because of that. The last thing they want to do today is see the visitors leapfrog them. So they might just go for a draw, we'll see.
Team. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. James Tompkins replaces Pep Suarez, who's injured, in attack. Christian Benteke starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Ross Barkley plays with Christian Eriksen in midfield. In attack, Gareth Bale starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Tottenham looking to improve on last week's result, their last game when they were at home and they were held at home when they played against Southampton.
No, that 1-1 draw, had a lot to recommend it. I enjoyed it and I think we're going to be in for another good tussle here, but I think it will be a draw again.
And the referee today, Martin Atkinson. Ross Barkley. Aurier, Dembele, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, to put them in front, good stop by the goalkeeper, there's a chance for a double for the team that are the visiting team today, had a good win against this side that they're visiting in the other match between the two clubs earlier in the season, but I'm sure the hosts are really determined to, and that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. At times he can be a gentle giant, but when something stirs him, whatever it is, and managers are always looking for that, he can be unplayable. Christian Benteke,
top scorer in the league with 16 goals.
Find an opening, not panicking, in comes the challenge. Dele Alli. He's given possession away here. There's good progress with this attack. Here's an opportunity. He's had a go here. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Here's Alli. Christian Eriksen. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. let's go down to St Mary's. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Southampton. It's been scored by Manolo Gabbiadini. An angled cross was flighted into the box and he was on hand to place his header into the corner of the net. 26 minutes played, 1-1.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. It'll be a throw. No-nonsense clearance from the defender. Shots on here. That's a good block. Saka. Sacco. Comes in strongly. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. James McArthur. This attack could have been a menace to it. Benteke! Benteke on target. Big Ben has chimed again for his team. A goal from the very highest quality.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
Open the scoring, 1-0 here. Dembele, Aurier, Son. He's coming for. That's a foul, free kick. Opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Here we are with Tottenham, perhaps flattering to deceive. The build-up to this game is big for them. The performance hasn't been big. The only real consolation we can say at this stage is there is plenty of time for them to come back into the match. Christian Eriksen into the attacking third. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Played on his feet, did well. And shoots! Good stop by the goalkeeper. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. It's been tight, it's been tense, it's been terrific, really.
Well, it has. You can't take your eyes off it. Although there's not been a feast of goals, it's been one of those matches where you never quite know what's going to happen next.
Start of the second half for you. Here's Lee. There's some potential in this move. Doing well to keep the ball in quickly. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Headed down to a teammate. Away from that slide tackle. Benteke! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Restarting at 2-0. Aurier. Christian Eriksen. Here's Ali.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Eriksen! He's blocked. That's easily stopped by Mandanda.
Oh, penalty. No question.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Good penalty. And for a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Start the game 2-1. Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Crystal Palace, they'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Palace about to make a change here. Tottenham given the throw.
Substitution for Crystal Palace coming off the pitch.
Well, that is one of those performances that you mark down as the levels you've got to try and get to every game, but you can't do it. He was brilliant.
Yeah, he more than anybody else has contributed to this lead that his team have got at the moment.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Moussa Dembele. Here's a chance to attack.
To bring them level.
Nearly level.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch. Number 19, Moussa Dembele.
As for Tottenham, 18, their next game, Alan. Ross Barkley.
Well, they're playing Burnley in their next match. I think it's going to be pretty easy for them.
And number 12, Victor Wanyama.
A return ball. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Defender to it first. 20 minutes now remaining. Crystal Palace are going to make an alteration. There's a substitute coming on. The Lee Chung-yong. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Oh, he's through. That's foul play by Sacco, actually.
Substitution for Crystal Palace coming off the pitch.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this league. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves to be
very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Can Spurs dig themselves out of this very sticky situation in the closing minutes here? They've got the ball back by that interception. The noise levels have gone up even more. The scenario remains the same, the one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
He could have been the hero here. That was a genuine chance to put this game to bed.
I think the situation got the better of him there, and he just snatched at it, lost his composure.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Still 2-1, time ticking away. Not quite to set in stone the result yet. Can you think what it's going to mean for their next game, Alan?
Well, Crystal Palace go up against Chelsea, and they've done pretty well out here. I'll be pleased if they win it.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game. Brace to try and hit it now. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Good pass, getting it forward. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, this could be the last attack for them. Whistle, 2-1 the final score. Heartbreak here to lose, and to lose by such a narrow margin, Alan.
Yeah, they played the part all right, didn't they? They give it the best, but not quite enough in the end.